Hello everyone and welcome to Command & Conquer Armored Attack. Command & Conquer Armored Attack is another Command & Conquer General spin-off game, and it's very similar to Command & Conquer Attack Copter. In this game, as the title implies, you control a tank instead of a chopper, in this case a US Paladin tank. You drive around and you kill lots of terrorists. The game is fairly similar to Attack Copter, except you don't fly, you control a tank. And it does share some similarities with classic arcade-style tank games such as TNK3. Then again, it probably does share similarities with pretty much every arcade-style game in which you control a tank from top-down perspective and have to blow up huge armies all by yourself, of which there are quite a number. The game, despite similarities to Attack Copter, seems to be a lot harder. It does also feel a little bit more restrictive because you obviously can't fly over everything. But it looks pretty much the same, mostly because it does again use assets from Command & Conquer Generals. As Attack Copter, this game is pretty much lost, unless EA and or Pogo decide to revive it at one point, and there's no real indication that they will do that at any stage. And thus, it will be added to the list of lost and mostly forgotten Command & Conquer titles. Thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.